Next, we'll have Lucia Abril Marcucci from Argentina.
Well done.